Texas Secretary of State issuing a warning for those registering to vote. Secretary of State Rolando Pablos issued a statement about the use of websites that offer assistance when registering to vote. Texas does not allow online voter registration, and any website that claims to do so is not authorized. Eligible Texas voters are urged to use the state's website, votetexas.gov. There you can also verify your registration status by clicking the Am I Registered tool.